Guys, welcome back to my channel. You're chilling with your girl, Patricia Intombi Yakwandlovu. Thank you so much for the love, for the support. It really means a lot. If you are new to my channel, please click on the subscribe button. And also don't forget to follow me on socials. I am at @PatriciaNdlovu_. So guys, I know that a lot of you have been asking to be like, okay, girl, we've seen that you monetize and everything. And we want you to give us an update in terms of how you were you managed to do it, right? I remember after posting on my channel that, guys, I've been monetized, there was a comment by a fan who was like, you know what, trust me not, you're gonna wait for your pin. I was like, don't say that. I really waited so hard for me to get monetized, and now my pin, oh wow, God, like I can't, right? And now you're seeing them ads, but actually, I was not getting paid as yet by YouTube. Trust me not. Yes. So, I am a South African YouTuber based in Johannesburg, right? So, guys, I was monetized and I was not getting my pin and things were getting like hectic. So, I remember I requested my pin and they were like, okay, we have to verify if you are the person that you are. So, we are sending you a pin that is gonna take 3 to 4 weeks to arrive. I waited 3 to 4 weeks to arrive and it did not arrive. I requested another pin, right? So what happened is that I figured out in terms of that you are able actually to access your pin without you having the actual mailbox, right? But I'm glad that finally my AdSense pins, they came out. I received two mails, because I think the other two, they on the way probably, because I remember I requested 4 and this was actually how it looks, right? So what happened is that I figured out in terms of how one needs to get their pin without getting the actual mailbox. So I can't show the mailbox because obviously it has my address and everything, but it's not my personal address because I'm using my mom's physical address as opposed to mine, because I'm staying at a new place and it's difficult for us to get mails in terms of it's a new development area and so forth. So with my mom, I know that everything that gets sent there, then I'm gonna receive most definitely, right? I remember each and every time calling during lockdown and be like, mama, did I receive any mail as yet? She was like, no girl, no mails as yet. Mails that you're receiving, it's debts. Yo, let me not name them because they're gonna be like, girl, we're coming for you, right? But yes, so what happened is that I managed to get my AdSense pin without actually getting the actual notification, whatever paper that you're talking about. So what happened is that obviously I went onto my account. And when I went to my account, I went on to like Google AdSense. So under Google AdSense, you can see that that's where you request your pin and that's where you click help, right? So I click on help and I clicked on troubleshooting. So I couldn't do the troubleshooting because I had to exhaust 4 of my pins, meaning that this you can't do if you've already requested your pin 4 times. If you've requested 1 time, you still have to wait. So I had to wait 4 months, guys. So what I did, I went on troubleshooting. Once I went on troubleshooting, then I had to fill in my details. I had to fill in my channel ID that you get onto your channel. I had to fill out my channel name. Every details that I required, I had to make sure that they are completed. What happened is that they requested that I attach. So it's not an email. I had to make sure that I attached my ID copy, I attached my bank statement, and I attached my proof of residence, right? I had to make sure that my proof of residence is the same as the one that I put on my Google ad, and I had to make sure that my banking details are the same as the ones that I've put on my Google ad for them to see that, you know what, really this is the person, right? They're not receiving the pin, I don't know what, but in general, like, this is true, like, it's not a scam, it's not a fake account, it's not, you know. So I had to make sure that I do all that. Then I send it, guys, within like a day, not even a day, half day, they were like, congratulations, you've been verified. Guys, I was so happy. The reason why I was so happy is because without the PIN, you're not getting paid. You never get paid. Like, trust me, you don't get paid. I was seeing my money on Google AdSense. I was like, girl, I'm making money from them ads. But money dololo. Money come, money doesn't come. Money, I'm waiting. Money is like, hello, I'm not coming. And it was painful to me because it was during lockdown. I was not having any income. I was not having any money. And I was dependent on my YouTube money. I was like, okay, YouTube is gonna finally pay me since that now I'm monetized. But unfortunately, I couldn't. But I was seeing my money, but I was not. And I had already reached my threshold, which is you have to reach 1,000 rand threshold, but unfortunately I could not access or withdraw that money. But I was happy that, you know what, YouTube saw that, you know what, because I know that people get paid from the 21st, 22nd, 23rd. YouTube, that's the YouTube pay date, right? But with me, I remember it was on the 16th when YouTube sent me it was on the 15th when YouTube sent me that I've been verified. Then following day, it was on the 16th, and guess what, I was woken up by a bank notification. Yes, I was woken up by a bank notification. Trust me, I was so happy. I was over the moon. I couldn't believe that finally, you guys, I'm getting paid. Like, literally, I'm getting paid. And I was like, okay, thanks to all my subscribers for watching my ads, for watching my channel. Your support does not go unnoticed, right? And I remember I did say that there's gonna be a giveaway on my channel. But with this amount, guys, it wasn't a lot. Trust me, it wasn't a lot. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna do a giveaway. But I think with that amount, since I was hoping and waiting for it, I was like, I can't be giving that amount away. Like, it should come to me. Probably some other amounts, if really they're good amounts, then I can give them away. Because as you know that with my channel, I had to hustle my way up. I had to buy my camera from my pocket, and I remember my camera costed like 11,000. I had to buy a ring light, and I'm using a Canon M50 camera. I had to buy a ring light, and now I still have to buy like soft lights. I have to change my lenses, my camera lenses. I'm not liking them because they can't focus, they now and then jump shift, and I'm not liking it. And I've got an idea now in terms of which lenses I must buy. But though it is a good camera, but you have to change the actual lenses that come with this camera, right? So I know that people are like, okay, girl, get to the point. How much did you make for your first YouTube pay? And trust me when I say I made 1,700 rand, right? So, but YouTube paid me like 1.3 and kept the other one into my AdSense account. Was it a lot? No. Was it what I expected? No. Was I grateful for it? Yes. Because who would have given me like 1.3 on a random day on the 16th, whereby it's like Mampara month, whereby you don't have money, you don't have anything, and money just clicks into your bank account. Like, getting that notification, for me, it was like a dream come true. And for me, it was a beginning of, okay, going forward, probably I need to release more. Probably I have to create more content. I had to be creative. I must not make shorter videos, I must make longer videos, because longer videos probably pay more than shorter videos. So I got to learn, and for me it was a great learning curve. And for me, I must say that I'm grateful for every opportunity that I've received. I'm grateful for the support that y'all have given me. My channel is growing day by day, and I wouldn't have made it without you guys. I must say, like, I was literally happy to receive that amount. However, you must know that receiving that threshold, it has to be every month, meaning every month you have to make at least 1,000 rand. YouTube cannot pay you less than 1,000 rand. If let's say you made 1.3 this month, next month you make 800, they will not pay you. They will pay you the other month, provided that you will make more than 1,000 rand. That's how it works. So meaning that month to month it's a hustle. Month to month you have to push. No work, no pay, right? You must put effort. You must release. You can't just sit, unless probably you have a video that, you know what, every month it's getting momentum. Every month it's getting momentum, and probably with that one video you can get paid more. I see most YouTubers saying that they're getting more because of one video that is going viral month by month, and I must say probably that must be a pretty good video. The content must be to the T that people actually love it, and you're actually making money up with it. However, it's a rare case. It's not for every YouTuber, and I've realized that YouTubers in South Africa, they're not making the same money as YouTubers in US or in the UK. They're making more because of probably their sponsors or whichever advertisers they have. They pay more compared to South African ones. So I must say that it will depend on the kind of content that you are putting out there, and yeah, everything else. Other than that, the journey has been great, guys. Like, I'm enjoying filming, and I'm enjoying my entertainment videos. Though now at the moment I'm thinking of releasing like some business content as well on my channel. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it like business Mondays or business Thursdays or business Tuesdays or business Wednesdays. But I think business Mondays or business Fridays will do. Like business, let me just say business Mondays, because on Mondays that's where people are like, you know what, I'm thinking of starting my own business. I know that I've had a lot of people following me, and they're like, how were you able to do it with your business, capital wise, everything else. So I must say my business, it's at a point whereby I'm able to give like advices, I'm able to give like proper content. But with that said, obviously I have to put like proper background, proper, you know, equipment. But I will let you know as the time goes by when that will start. And yeah, I must get a proper background, you guys. I must get a proper lighting and proper hairstyles. I must look corporate nyana, you know, for me to look presentable and for me people to take you serious, because people can't be taking you serious if probably not giving content to the T. And yeah, thank you so much guys for tuning into my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, keep on sharing my videos, liking my videos. I love you so much. Mwah.